Updated with the latest on the coronavirus pandemic. In Knox County, the health department is reporting the number of active cases dropping down to 89. That is 15 fewer than yesterday. The total cases is now 611. More than 517 people have recovered.